or something. Queens for the kings and the queens.
Hey, yo, I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I push a Lamborghini, choke your magic like Houdini. My body shaped like genie, booty dreamy, waist is teeny. Yes, I told him to get titles, so he stream me when he leave me. I go home.
Customize your necklace any way you want. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why Sun Necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute. Wear this one literally every single day. Deja.
We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways, more than 30 styles, and all of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. Surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun Necklace, personalized for you.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me, you got me mesmerized. Something I can't escape, feel like I'm lost in space. You got that good loving, your lips can leave me. I might throw my heart away.
Here's how to do your makeup if you don't know what you're doing at all.
The lazy and need to save the coin edition.
You're gonna need these 5 products and they're all under $5. People are gonna say you need primer, you don't. You just need a moisturizer to keep your skin looking plump and juicy. Next, go in with a pressed powder near your skin tone. Go in with a powder brush, and I use the e.l.f. one because you guessed it, it's cheap. Start patting in under your eyes first. See the difference? Just lightly buff all over your face. Next, you'll want the e.l.f. putty blush. You work your way up. This creates a lifted effect and brings back the color to your face. Brow gel, use little strokes, add your mascara of choice, a nude gloss,
Here are my tips on how to look clean.
Tip 1, simple outfit. Blue jeans and a white top will always do the trick. Remember, it's classic, not basic.
Next category, hair. Always make sure, no matter what type of hair that you have, that it's clean, and make sure you have no flyaways. I like to take a comb with some hairspray and put them down like so.
Next is makeup. We want dewy skin, a bold eye, and a nice glossy lip. On my lips today, I'm wearing this Lancome Juicy Dupe, which are my favorite. The last tip, which is extremely important, is smell.
To ensure that you smell good all day, put the perfume on these points, and especially your hair, this will make it last all day. Those are my tips on how to look clean. Good luck. Mwah. Love you.
We'll be right back. how to achieve the clean look. Fluffy natural brows. Skin tint for natural finish. Lifting concealer. Liquid blush and highlighter. Little Frex. Miami, Amsterdam.
Hey you guys, this is how to get the clean girl look. Always have French tip nails. They look so clean. Always have moisturized and oiled skin. Get a silk robe. This makes me feel so clean. And wear light and neutral makeup.
Achieving glow model skin even with acne. I use Kohl Cosmetics gifted products for this look. Smiley face serum as my base. I love to use CC creams instead of foundation or concealer. It's like skincare, but makeup three. Look at how it comes out white but adjusts to the skin shade. This amount of coverage was enough for me not to use concealer, but feel free for extra coverage. My skin's just left with scars. Look at the glow. This melting lip powder blends in like a liquid. I apply it to my lips and cheeks. This pearlescent highlighter is a must-have for that glow. It's not glittery at all, so I apply it to the highest points in my face. This lip trio comes with an exfoliant, an oil, and a lip gloss. Feeling nice and glowy. The clean makeup look, brown girl edition. I am keeping my curls because I think curly hair looks clean.
On my skin.
Orange blush looks so pretty on brown skin.